गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे वी विल डू सम सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग प्रपोजिशन। यू नो वेरी वेल दैट व्हाट आर प्रपोजिशंस। यस, प्रपोजिशन आर द वर्ड विच टेल्स अस द पोजिशन ऑफ द थिंग। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ऑन, इन, under, above, over, etc. Today we will do some extra sentences. You have already finished your exercise ABC of chapter 13, prepositions. Today we will do some extra sentences. So you open your English language copy and do all the work in your copy. Okay, let's start.
Chapter 13, prepositions. Write the date 28/11/2020. Write here revision. Yes, it is your revision of this chapter. Question is, select the prepositions in the following sentences and write them in the blank space. First, the vase is on the table. The vase is on the table. Here is on preposition, and you will write on in this blank space. Okay? O-N, on. Second, the cat is sitting under the bed. Where is the cat sitting? Yes, the cat is sitting under the bed. So, under is preposition. Write under in blank space. U-N-D-E-R, under. Next, he sat near me. He sat near me. Near is preposition. You write near in the blank space. My father will bring gift for me. For is preposition. My father will bring gift for me. For is preposition. F-O-R, for. My pencil is in the box. Where is my pencil? Yes, my pencil is in the box. In preposition. In preposition. Right? Now, the dog is jumping over the chair. The dog is jumping over the chair. Over is preposition. You write here O-V-E-R, over. They came from park. From. F-R-O-M. From is preposition. He was scolded by his mother. He was scolded by his mother. By whom? Yes, by his mother. By is preposition. I was going to market by car. By is also preposition. Rahul lives by my house. By is also preposition. I repeat it. First, the vase is on the table. On, the cat is sitting under the bed. Under, he sat near me. Near, my father will bring gift for me. For, my pencil is in the box. In, The dog is jumping over the chair. Over. They came from park. From. He was scolded by his mother. By. I was going to market by car. By. Rahul lives by my house. By. And your homework is learn exercise A, B, C of chapter 13. Okay, it is your classwork and your homework is learn exercise A, B, C of chapter 13. It is your work. Bye. Thank you.